Welcome back to 942. Saving for college for your kids can be very overwhelming. A lot of options for parents out there today. So much advice coming in from different people, your friends, your family. There are some simple, easy to manage options like Ohio 529. And to explain how it works, joined this morning by Mark Stratus from Szarka Financial. Good morning to you.
Good morning, Ted.
It's a good thing we're doing this today, although I wish we would have done it yesterday, because today, of course, is May 30th. Yesterday was 529. See how that goes? In fact, I had a friend of mine who asked me about it. He said, do you know anything about these 529 plans? Because there were some stories coming out about it. I said, watch Szarka tomorrow, because we're going to talk to Mark and talk about that. This is graduation time. And a lot of time, I remember the presents I used to get from, like, the family, that here's a savings bond, you know, here's some cash, whatever. And we never knew what to do with it. But these 529s are great things for families to be able to put some money into and get that money towards college.
They're wonderful for anybody. It doesn't have to be family.
Okay.
It's important to keep in mind that if you're going to open a 529, you can do it for yourself, you can do it for a family member, you can do it for a friend. There's no restrictions.
As long as the money goes towards
college, becomes the interesting part. And any decision that you make at some point in time, there's a gimme and there's a gotcha.
Okay.
And if you know going in what the gimmies and gotchas are, then it's going to make an easy decision. So with the College 529, the Ohio Savings Plan, you put the money in, you save for college. What is one fear a lot of parents have? You have three children. What if they decide not to go to school?
Exactly.
My heavens, I'm not going to go to college. What happens? The rules are pretty nice. They allow you to change the beneficiary, move it down to the next one, for one thing.
Good.
Another thing that happens, your child qualifies for a scholarship. And the school says, we like you so much, we want you here, we'll pay 50% of your costs. And you're like, well, I put all this money away.
Right, now what do I do?
Now what happens?
Yeah.
You get to withdraw that money from the 529 without paying the penalties or taxes.
Really?
Yeah.
See, the principal's allowed to come out, and so the scholarship then goes in. And
the penalty that would have been paid for not is waived.
That's great.
That really is. There's a lot of benefits to 529 that people don't fully understand. First of all, it's only a 20-year-old program. And people that can use it can, as they said, can be any family member, a friend. There has to be no relation. Just put the money in nominal amounts. What would be better than communion money, birthday money, $5, $10, $15 types of things? When my son was that age, I kept telling my mother, the little Italian grandmother, don't keep buying him things.
Yeah.
So I convinced her to set money aside in the 529 when he was ready for school. Money came out to pay for tuition, room, board, his computer.
Wow.
All of which is there. Unlike the old Ohio Tuition Trust Authority, which was tuition money.
That's all you could use it for.
That's all you could use it for.
Now you can use it for all these other
things. And after 206, with the Tax Act passed, then extended permanently the fact that you can use it for room, board, tuition, computers, fees, those kinds of things, which really comprise the cost of college.
What's the trust factor in this? People say, well, I'm signing up online. I'm putting my money into an online account. Yes, I'm getting some statements, but I don't actually have the money in hand.
No, that's where my preference would be. Call us and talk to us and have us be able to help them navigate through that particular process.
Absolutely.
And there are a lot of options. But it's important that a lot of people can benefit. There's no limit to the amount of money that can go in, save that you cannot exceed what you expect the college cost to be.
Okay.
So the little amounts that you can put in can be manageable. Mm-hmm. And the part that's really nice is the money sits and you don't pay taxes on it, and you maintain control. So let's say you're grandma and grandpa. You have a little extra money. You'd like to give it to the grandchildren's benefit. But one of your concerns is that your grandchild will get to be 18 or 20 and go, you know, I really don't want college. I've got my eyes on that brand new forest green Ford Mustang GT convertible with the buckskin interior.
Yeah.
Grandma and grandpa go, you don't want that? Fine. We're keeping it.
No.
And there's no restrictions.
That's great.
It really is. The 529 is a fun plan. Give us a call. We'll tell you all about the things you don't know you know.
That's awesome. Mark, thanks so much. If you like that information, by the way, visit our website, fox8.com. We'll get you a link over to Szarka. Or if you want to call them directly, the number there on your screen. They're located at 29691 Lorraine Road, right there in North Olmsted behind Corso's. And it's graduation time, so it's a good time to take advantage.
Good time to do it.
Sign it. Mark, thanks so much.
My pleasure.
All right. Let's check it with